respected principal, teachers, and friends. Live healthy, stay young at heart. Dears, the World AIDS Day is held on 1st December every year. It is an international day to bring awareness about AIDS all around the world. This day sheds light on awareness of the AIDS pandemic caused by the spread of HIV infection. It's an opportunity for people worldwide to unite in the fight against HIV to show support for people living with HIV. Acute immune deficiency syndrome, known as AIDS, is a life-threatening disease. Dears, it is one of the most dreaded diseases of the 21st century. AIDS is caused by HIV or human immunodeficiency virus, which attacks the immune system of the human body. You know, the HIV-positive patients show no initial symptoms, but it is not until later that the disease reflects on worsening their physical condition. Dear friends, you know, it has so far ended more than 29 million lives all over the world. At present, an estimated 33.2 million people worldwide live with HIV, making it one of the most destructive epidemics in recorded history. World AIDS Day is an opportunity to show solidarity with the millions of people living with HIV. On this day, most people do this by wearing an HIV awareness red ribbon. HIV majorly transmits in one of the three ways: blood, prenatal, and sexual transmission. HIV can be transmitted because of sharing needles, be it a medical mistake or during taking drugs. During pregnancy, childbirth, or breastfeeding, HIV can also get transmitted from a mother to their child. So we should treat the HIV patients with sympathy and positive spirit. Though AIDS is a disease which cannot be cured or eradicated from society, the only solution to AIDS lies in its prevention and awareness. We must have our regular and periodical health checkup. We must also encourage and educate others to do the same. And I remind you all on this occasion, we should handle and treat all patients with empathic mind. We need to instill the belief among them through our love and care that the HIV positive patients can still lead a long and healthy life. I conclude my speech by the great words of Mother Teresa: if you judge people, you have no time to love them. Thank you.